communities are having an extremely difficult time getting access to vaccines. NBC2's Jennifer Bagless discovered residents in some Collier County communities were given an opportunity for the shot, but then were left in the dark.
Bewildered, I guess.
Denise Horbat has called Everglades City home for over two decades. Her favorite part about it, the close community, with word usually traveling fast. Until yesterday, when Horbat biked to work just two blocks away, stumbling across a peculiar scene in the city center.
It looked like the SWAT team was out.
Seeing CCSO deputies, Collier EMS, and Greater Naples Fire Rescue lining the streets. Cars pulling up to a tent.
I was told by a lady that was in charge, an officer said, speak to her, and she said, all of our vaccinations were given out, just call City Hall.
Getting no answers from City Hall, we reached out too, learning these doses are reserved for residents in Everglades City and surrounding communities, like Ochapee, Jerome, Copeland, and Plantation. But the city didn't respond when we asked how these residents signed up. One resident over 65 telling us off camera, city workers made calls and visits to residents' homes who qualified. For Horbat, not getting the chance to sign up is personal.
I'm a cancer patient. I was kind of blindsided by the fact that I myself or nobody in direct contact of me knows anything about this.
Others visiting the area just as confused.
I would say this is a learning tool moving forward to let other small communities be made aware of it.
In Everglades City, Jennifer Vagless, NBC2.